words to describe the way I feel about it. Thank you. I really appreciate it. Thank you. I really love her so much. She's meant so much to me. Through all the years that we've been together, she's been there for me, being by my side. And of course, with your support, we have gotten to where we are. So I really just want to appreciate her so much and to have you people here as well. To see how much I appreciate and love her so much. And just say thank you to her.
To rely on Jehovah. I learned so much from you, Amigo, every day, and I can't wait to continue learning these wonderful qualities as we start this journey together. I can't wait to see how handsome you look today and see you gaze at me with your captivating smile that, by the way, drew me to you. I love you so much, my love. And I can't wait to be your wife.
Chilufya and Suwi Lanji Mwindapole, my amiga. I am at a loss for words to describe the feelings I am going through right now. Now I do believe that dreams do come true. I have always admired your kindness and genuine love for Jehovah. Excited and full of joy that I can finally spend the rest of my life with you, the woman I love, the woman that has become my best friend. I love you, Suwi, and I truly can't wait to be your husband and get through life's journey with you. Always, Amigo.
Thank you.
Set forth in the Holy Scriptures.
For Christian husbands.
For Christian husbands.
Deeply respect.
In accordance with the divine law.
In accordance with the divine law.
As set forth in the Holy Scriptures.
As set forth in the Holy Scriptures.
Yeah. I can't hear you, babe. I can't hear you.